This video introduces how to practice standard interface communication on a YASKAWA robot, a process we refer to as loading. Loading is the process of importing robot programs and configuration files into the robot system to establish communication between the vision system and the robot. At this point, the content we are loading includes standard interface communication configuration files, calibration files, and sample program files. These files can help users quickly deploy projects. Next, we will proceed with the detailed operational steps. First, let's start with the preparatory tasks. Please make sure that the chosen robot is a 6-axis YASKAWA robot. And please confirm that the controller is YRC-1000. Next, check the hardware connections. You can open the robot controller when the robot is powered off. Ensure that one end of the robot's Ethernet cable is plugged into the LAN2 CN106 port, and the other end is correctly connected to the IPC. Finally, press Main Menu when powering on the controller to enter maintenance mode. Please check whether Ethernet and MotoPlus functionalities are enabled on the robot. If they are not enabled, please contact the robot manufacturer for support. Next, check the network connection between the robot and the IPC. In Maintenance mode, select System, then Security and Management mode. Enter the password, default password is 169s, to access the Management mode. To access the LAN interface setting, follow these steps, select System, Setup, Option function, and then choose Detail next to LAN interface setting. The IP address shown in the IP address setting, LAN2, field within the LAN interface settings represents the robot's IP address. Check the IP address of the IPC to ensure that it is on the same network as the robot. Open Mech-Vision. Click Create from Solution Library. Mech-Vision offers an extensive library of solutions for many different scenarios. Select the solution General Workpiece Recognition. If this solution doesn't show up, click More at the bottom to load more solutions. Name the new solution Vision Workpiece Recognition. Save it in a folder. Click Create. Now we have completed loading program files. Click Robot and Interface Configuration on the toolbar of Mech-Vision, and then click Select Robot Model. Select the listed robot from the Select Robot drop-down menu. Make sure the interface service is started in Mech-Vision. Click Open Program Folder to find program files. Copy the program files to a flash drive. Before loading the files, ensure that there is no other program running in the MotoPlus of the robot. Choose Delete to delete the irrelevant programs. Insert the flash drive into the USB port on the back of the Teach pendant. On the Teach pendant, go to MotoPlus APL, Device, USB pendant. Then, select MotoPlus APL, Load, User Application. Choose Module YRC-1000 out and press Enter to complete the loading of the MotoPlus application. After the installation is complete, you can find the installed files under File List. After the installation of MotoPlus application, select System Info, CPU Reset and restart the robot. The robot will enter online mode after the restart is completed. Now, select System Info Security and choose Management mode in the main menu. Select Setup and navigate to Teaching Cond, set the language level to expanded. Then, go to EX Memory A Device and select USB Pendant for the device. After that, access EX Memory A folder and choose JBI from the list. To install the jobs, go to EX Memory Load, select Job to view the list of jobs to be installed. Then, choose all the jobs from the list and proceed to install them. After that, click EX Memory Folder, find the list of folders. Select Sample. Select EX.Memory Load Job MMSample to install the example program. After the loading process is complete, navigate to Job, then select Select Job. You will be able to see all the job files displayed in the list. Now we have completed loading program files. Now, let's test robot connection. Make sure the interface service is started in MechVision. After the configuration is complete, run the job MM-init socket to connect to the vision system. You can find MM-init socket in MM-AutoCalib. Please change the IP address here to the IP address of the IPC. Insert a pause command in MM-AutoCalib. Run the job to see if the interface is operating properly. And insert a pause command under that job. Run the job. If you can see the content as shown in the video successfully printed in the MechVision log, the connection is successful. Note, after completing the verification of connection, delete the pause command, otherwise the calibration will be affected.